Hello everyone, welcome back to your English class. Hope you all are doing good. We are going with our unit 1 and now it's time to see a story. A story? Yes, today we are going to see your first supplementary reader, God Sees the Truth But Waits, written by Leo Tolstoy. Can you guess the story by seeing the title, God Sees the Truth But Waits? Okay, let me tell you, this story is obviously not about God, but a man who believed in God completely throughout his life. And this story is filled with a lot and lot of emotions, not only faith and belief in God, but acceptance, forgiveness, conflict, freedom, and so on. Simply, through this story, the writer makes us understand that we just have to wait to realize what God plans for us in the end. Okay, before seeing the story, let's see something a little about the writer Leo Tolstoy. Tolstoy is a writer of Russia who belongs to 19th century, and of course he is the greatest writer of all time, who was born on September 9, 1828 and died on November 20, 1910. He was well known for his novels War and Peace and Anna Karenina. He began his literary career when he was in his 20s. Through his semi-autobiography, he achieved in literature in his 20s itself. Apart from novels, he has written many short stories, plays, and even philosophical essays. This story, God Sees the Truth But Waits, is a short story which was published in the year 1872. And this story takes a form of parable. A parable of forgiveness. The reason for calling this story as a parable of forgiveness is, the protagonist of the story, he spent his 26 years in a prison for a crime that he did not commit, even though he knew the murderer, he could able to forgive him. That's why it is apt to call this story as a parable of forgiveness.